So that's a rough template for the rear stays. This afternoon I've been cutting out the main frame shapes. You can see there's two halves here, and they will be bolted together and then shaped with a bit more precision to hopefully make the final frame.